when I was rapping, when I was coming out, I kept very quiet. I didn't rap in the streets or nothing. I didn't brag about my demo tapes or nothing. I was very quiet. You know, we've been through hearing gunshot sirens and people, drugs and the street and shootouts. And we made critical beatdown under those conditions. We didn't have to talk about we in the streets and blah, blah. So we didn't care about that. We just concentrated on making just some different type of record. Rappers never really got me turned on. I was always appraised of people that come on stage for real, like James Brown and stuff like that. And not in a rap way, but just from my imaging and stage presence. Some people think rap should be dirty. Some people think rap should be hooded. Some people think rap should be all black. Rap should be anything. There's no boundaries of rap. Black Elvis, my star walking down Broadway.